My mama made the best biscuits in the world. We were known for our biscuits. Now make sure to flour up your rolling pin real good so nothing sticks. I like to use whole wheat flour because it's healthier.
Oh, hot stuff. You're looking very natty tonight, Bobby. But you better be careful. One of these old vultures is gonna kidnap you.
Oh, it's okay, I'm packing.
Oh my God.
Wait, what? Dana doesn't know how to cook. Where did all this food come from?
Aaron, what the hell is going on here?
Yeah, Dad, this is fucking weird. But for some reason, I want to shoot it.
I don't know what this is either. Could be your classic suburban burglar or a practical joke by Martha Stewart.
You're wrong on both counts. It's just sweet old me, Paula Bean. I just wanted y'all to taste my new low-fat recipe.
That shade, it's all wrong for you. You need a winter shade.
This isn't a winter shade?
Mm-hmm. Of my discontent. Let's see what else you got in that purse, lady. Come on. It's lovely fabric.
Thank you.
I used to have a cat like that. This. Oh.
I bought it, but I've never worn it. You think?
I think. Girl.
Sure. Should I try it?
I'm glad this is vodka.
Huh? Vodka?
Vodka.
Really?
You've never had vodka?
No.
Sit next to me closer, baby. You're about to get a lesson in fabulosity.
I want Cher's cheekbones and Angelina's lips.
I have died and gone to white woman heaven.
You might call us a trailer park dynasty. It's been in my family forever. My daddy owned it too. And people, even when they leave here, and they even leave here to go to Hollywood, they come back home to this trailer park.
He loves steak tartare. I always told him medium rare. I mean, it's the best of both worlds. I cooked mine well done, and I cooked his rare. Really rare. I just wanted Cesar to be happy. And 5 hours later, we were in the ER. I should have cooked it medium rare. I really should have cooked it medium rare.
Betty?
Hey there, hot stuff. I know the age thing can be a bit of a shock, but there are advantages, like cheap movie tickets. Health insurance, knowledge of lots of things, and of course menopause, which, if your blood work is up to date, means no condoms.
I could gunsmith anywhere, at work, at my mom's house.
Oh my God, Peter, what are you doing? Oh no!
Bingo!
Crap!